By the way, that is the call of the red-winged blackbird, one of my favorites. Morning and happy spring to everybody. I'm not gonna cry about it, but I'm supposed to be in Delaware right now. I, on a rare occasion, got quite a bit of a time off, some time off this week. Almost a whole week. And I had a dramatically changing weather forecast, so as I always say, and I often goof it up, we play the hand that we're dealt. We'll do what we can with what we got. Of course, I am quite happy to be back up here. Always am, no matter what. Today's no exception. And I'm going to, now what is the name of that other brewery? Breweries are, of course, on the itinerary. And to be honest, outside of that, not exactly what else we'll get into today. I've covered so much. Four Score Beer Company. I'm going to check out. I've been meaning to check it out. I've known about it. Their reviews have been getting better as far as their food, their service. Their beer, I think, has always been known to be good. So I'm going to check them out. I'm also going to stop by Appalachian. I'm going to stay at my favorite hotel tonight. Things are supposed to warm up considerably today. We're supposed to reach the mid-70s, which is nice because this wasn't the case a few days ago. They were forecasting almost the whole week on the coast to be 70 and for things inland to be near 80 for the next couple days. But back on the coast, it would have only been about 63 today, maybe. And of course, with the coastal winds, that feels like 58. So we're better off this way. I'm putting a lot of money back in my pocket. And I got almost my whole deposit back for the hotel, Oceanfront Hotel. So that's a big plus. Anyways, folks, we'll see what else we get into. I don't, again, have a big plan for today. We'll just see what happens. Till next one.